other ridiculous comments I've seen about Love Bites stuff. See, there are some people who pose as Love Bites fans or Wolfpack members who I think are just like, I don't know if they're trying to stir things up on purpose or what they're trying to do. I saw this comment. This is ridiculous. That the band's gonna break up because Asami has a kid. That Asami has a girl now, as a baby girl, and the band's gonna break up. It's like, what are you talking about? It's fine. Like, there's other bands where band members have kids and they're still playing and very active. One of which is Nymophila. The drummer has two kids. What? There's, like, you could have a baby and still be in a band. I think some people maybe have this picture in their head that, like, it wouldn't work. Like, it would be impossible to, like, because so much attention would be divided. Maybe they overthink what it's like to actually have a kid. Like, when the child is a baby, sure, yeah, it takes... Oh, man. I wanted to go to the other platforms. That's fine. But there's also time where you're not doing much because the baby's sleeping. There's also someone else that can help care for the baby too, like a partner. Okay? It's not just Asami. Okay? I believe she has a husband. If I remember correctly, she's a good Christian woman. Apparently she's Christian. I learned that too. Asami's Christian. Which is quite interesting. Very, very nice. I say nice. I mean, I'm Christian too. I mean, I say that like that because it took a long way to get there, and it's not something I talk about all that much, or it's not really all that essential to my identity. You know, it's identity. Why did I even say that? That word, identity. Anyway, a good Christian woman married and has a kid, she's gonna still be able to balance her duties. It'll be fine. I heard this another thing, Love Bites related. And the subject of Miho was that maybe she was frustrated. I saw this comment. I was like, are you serious? That maybe she was frustrated by the limitations imposed by Asami. There's some people who believe that Asami, because her lack of metal knowledge, poses limitations for the band and how heavy they can go and all that. But it's like, have you heard their music? They get pretty hard and heavy. If you're talking about not being able to growl and scream, well, that's not something Asami's going to do. I mean, that's not even the sound of Love Bites. That would be weird. If I heard Asami trying to scream and growl, I'd be like, no, you're gonna fry up your vocal cords. What are you doing? That's not even your thing. Asami brings a very powerful R&B, a soulful voice. It's powerful. It's delicate, but it's powerful. It's soft, it's sweet, but it's empowering. It's impressive. It's good. It's Love Bites. It's power metal. It is the power metal voice. Ugh. I could have just tried to kill these people, you know?
Won't see you.
Yeah. Sorry, dog. We have to whip you. Oh, I got stabbed in the back. Ooh. This fight coming up is going to be annoying. I can tell you that already. Oh, we have another weapon. Thank God. And it's stronger. It's a heavy axe. But thank God we have something other than that whip. That was a stupid choice. I'll take my slow hit. My slow and powerful hit. I'm still laughing. Still thinking about that comment. That Asami, some, like, if you swapped Asami out with, like, someone else... Okay, if you swapped Asami out for another type of singer, I think it would not be Love Bites. Like, if you swapped Asami with Mayu from Nymophila, it wouldn't be Love Bites anymore. It wouldn't be the Love Bites sound. It would be an interesting experiment. It would be. Like, I would totally be up for, like, these bands, like, collabing and doing, like, cool cross projects. I think that'd be a lot of fun. Ah, what? You?
Kurosako's foolishness.
Oh, what the? Oh, he got me right there.
Boya!
Boya! They're very angry.